By the way, happy Cinco de Mayo, everybody. And it's a reminder here, Cinco de Mayo was not, I repeat, not for watching Speedy Gonzalez movies or speaking Spanish. It was to celebrate the victory of the Mexican army over French forces in a battle that no one thought they would win. That's the whole idea. So Mike Huckabee, as usual, was wrong and culturally tone deaf and everything else that made Mike Huckabee basically infamous for being, well, Mike Huckabee. Anyway, happy Cinco de Mayo.